following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 10 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Can you believe he's here on pay-per-view?
The knockout artist has a big canvas on the big
stage. Introducing the participants. First, from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 260 pounds, Cassius Ohno.
Corey, he was once a tag team specialist, but he's king in his own. Now the question is, how does Cassius Ohno answer the call of pressure on the big stage?
Trust me, Cassius Ohno has worked his entire life for these very moments. Cassius is going to shine. One of the best strikers in the game, can also brutalize you with incredible technique. Cassius Ohno is a tough, tough human being.
He is so excited to be here tonight.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing in at 215 pounds, Aleister Black!
Former kickboxer, able to keep his composure in the most intense situation. That's what makes Aleister Black so dangerous.
Yeah, a man who went undefeated in one-on-one competition for an entire year before winning the NXT Championship. Presence and aura unmatched.
Ave Satanas.
WrestleMania. Corey, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole. It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves, and I'm at my best in that setting, flying solo. No offense.
Tonight is all about opportunity, and the Royal Rumble match represents the opportunity of a lifetime. Only one superstar will stand victorious.
A victory here takes you to the pinnacle of sports entertainment, WrestleMania.
Look out, this changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Cravat locked in.
Hip
Neckbreaker.
Ohno's adrenaline's running.
He is just dominant right now.
I got a feeling somebody's in.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up. You know, guys, where a superstar enters really can make a difference. Of course, we've seen early entrants do well in the past, but there's probably no better advantage than entering toward the latter portions of the match.
Woo-wee.
Look at this. Looking stunned here, guys.
Oof, nasty left hook.
Look, Cassius Ohno is on the attack now.
Whack!
Oh, oh God.
Ooh, right to the face.
And what a reversal from Chad Gable.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
I got a feeling somebody's in
for a crash landing.
Corey, what do you think of his chances here tonight?
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
Masterful execution by Chad Gable.
Arm handle applied.
Up and boom, what impact.
He caught him slipping.
Side slam. Off.
Ooh-wee.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
We're about to get another one.
Clothesline. Carefully measured.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
And finds a way to get out of that one. Chad Gable
will give you a new life here in this Royal Rumble match.
Looking for the elimination. He's got it right where he wants it.
Get ready.
Cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Big elimination
right
there.
Aleister Black has been eliminated.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Cassius Ohno is on the attack now.
Saw that one coming.
Bang right in the face.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Look at this effort.
Yeah, this might just be it.
Razor got him there.
Which superstar?
Here, guys,
and he looks super motivated.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Oh, right up there.
Uh-oh.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Suplex.
Gave certain doom right there.
Yeah, that elimination all over it, my boy.
Boom, right in the button.
Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up.
Now it's Ohno making him pay.
Can he get it?
I don't know, Michael. It's not going to be easy.
Amazing reflexes on display.
This is some great offense by Heath Slater.
There we go.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
And finds a counter.
Sweet.
Boom. Hold on, this could be it.
I'd be shocked if it isn't, Cole.
Gets him with a counter.
Ah, look at this. Could be trouble here, guys.
Oof.
Snap suplex.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Kick right to the leg. Bang, right in the face.
Wasn't expecting that.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Ooh-wee.
All right, that well scouted.
This is not where you want to be.
Anderson did a nice reversal.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Finds a way to reverse. Looking to toss him out here, guys.
I think he's got him.
Set him up.
submission last week.
Look out here.
Look at this. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
And look at the quickness by Wyatt. This is some great offense by Bray Wyatt.
And Cassius Ohno slips out of harm's way.
Booming boots.
He might have been waiting on that one. He knows he's in trouble.
Kyle O'Reilly has been eliminated.
Oh, big boot. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Heath Slater doing a great job turning that around.
Could very well get dumped out here.
This could be an elimination.
I think you're right.
What a forearm.
Uh-oh. Razor has been eliminated.
What's coming next?
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Scooped up.
Look out.
It's a Noku driver.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Carl Anderson is making his presence known.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
What does Lashley have in store? What a clothesline!
Bray Wyatt has been eliminated.
DDT connects.
Now it's Ohno making him pay.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Hooked up. Oh, look at the power. Side slam. Oh, high.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Boom.
Buenas noches.
Boom. What a right.
We might be looking at an elimination here.
This could be it. Oh, the reversal by Carl Anderson.
There's the elimination.
Heath Slater has been eliminated.
Knife edge chop.
Big open hand strike.
Look, Cassius Ohno is on the attack now.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
Look out.
All the way. What impact.
What is
evading possible disaster there?
Really a back suplex.
Just caught flush.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Yeah, double arm lock, so.
Oh, here we go.
Samoan driver.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Lariat.
And then there was one. There's your
take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
What an incredible matchup, guys.
This is an encounter that will live on for years to come.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
And with that win, ladies and gentlemen, we are officially in the fast lane.